Here's why you need to start walking today. Walking can offer numerous health benefits to people of all ages and fitness levels. It may also help prevent certain diseases and even prolong your life. Watch this video to learn about some of the benefits of walking. Number 1. Burn calories. Walking can help you burn calories. Burning calories can help you maintain or lose weight. Your actual calorie burn will depend on several factors, including walking speed, distance covered, terrain, your way. Number 2. Strengthen the heart. Walking at least 30 minutes a day, 5 days a week can reduce your risk for coronary heart disease by about. And your risk may reduce even more when you increase the duration or distance you walk per day. Number 3. Can help lower your blood sugar. Taking a short walk after eating may help lower your blood sugar. A small study found that taking a 15-minute walk 3 times a day improved blood sugar levels more than taking a 45-minute walk at another point during the day. More research is needed to confirm these findings though. Consider making a post-meal walk a regular part of your routine. It can also help you fit exercise in throughout the day. Number 4. Eases joint pain. Walking can help protect the joints, including your knees and hips. That's because it helps lubricate and strengthen the muscles that support the joints. Walking may also provide benefits for people living with arthritis, such as reducing pain. And walking 5 to 6 miles a week may also help prevent arthritis. Number 5. Boosts immune function. Walking may reduce your risk for developing a cold or the flu. One study tracked 1,000 adults during flu season. Those who walked at a moderate pace for 30 to 45 minutes a day had 43% fewer sick days and fewer upper respiratory tract infections overall. Their symptoms were also lessened if they did get sick. That was compared to adults in the study who were sedentary. Try to get in a daily walk to experience these benefits. If you live in a cold climate, you can try to walk on a treadmill or around an indoor mall. Number 6. Boost your energy. Going for a walk when you're tired may be a more effective energy boost than grabbing a cup of coffee. Walking increases oxygen flow through the body. It can also increase levels of cortisol, epinephrine, and norepinephrine. Those are the hormones that help elevate energy levels. Number 7. Improve your mood. Walking can help your mental health. Studies show it can help reduce anxiety, depression, and a negative mood. It can also boost self-esteem and reduce symptoms of social withdrawal. To experience these benefits, aim for 30 minutes of brisk walking or other moderate intensity exercise 3 days a week. You can also break it up into 3 10-minute walks. Number 8. Extend your life. Walking at a faster pace could extend your life. Researchers found that walking at an average pace compared to a slow pace resulted in a 20% reduced risk of overall death. But walking at a brisk or fast pace, at least 4 miles per hour, reduced the risk by 24%. The study looked at the association of walking at a faster pace with factors like overall causes of death, cardiovascular disease, and death from cancer. Number 9. Tone your legs. Walking can strengthen the muscles in your legs. To build up more strength, walk in a hilly area or on a treadmill with an incline. Or find routes with stairs. Also trade off walking with other cross-training activities like cycling or jogging. You can also perform resistance exercises like squats, lunges, and leg curls to further tone and strengthen your leg muscles. Number 10. Creative thinking. Walking may help clear your head and help you think creatively. A study that included 4 experiments compared people trying to think of new ideas while they were walking or sitting. Researchers found participants did better while walking, particularly while walking outdoors. The researchers concluded that walking opens up a free flow of ideas and is a simple way to increase creativity and get physical activity at the same time. Try to initiate a walking meeting with your colleagues the next time you're stuck on a problem at work.